Well, joining us now, Vinita Bali, the former Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director of Britannia Industries Limited. Ms. Bali, thanks so much for being a part of this. What is the role of social investing? How do you see it helping people, especially those who've lost their livelihoods, to rebuild their livelihoods?
You know, Vishnu, I think the biggest sort of attractiveness I see of the social investing model is that it enables you, whoever you are, as the contributor, to actually put a face to what you want to change. And it's not impersonal. It's very personal. You know, we've been calling it peer-to-peer, but it really is person-to-person. So, you know, as Dr. Mahajan said, I could even do a Zoom call. I think what it also does is it brings a lot more people into, I would like to call it the habit of contributing and giving. And even if many people give a little, it'll add up to a lot. And that is what we need. I think what it also does is it involves civil society in a very easy way, actually in a very comfortable way, because, you know, all I need to do is to write a check or do an RTGS transfer to Rangdeh, if that's what I want to do. And if I want to engage myself more, I can engage myself with the people who are going to be the beneficiaries of this loan. So I think it brings civil society and the role that we as individuals can play in really supporting people who provide food for us. I mean, what could be a more noble profession than that? And, you know, these are the people who right now are going hungry. These are the people who, you know, make us satiated with great food, but don't have enough food for their families. So I think it's a brilliant way of connecting civil society, of getting more and more people involved in the whole act of, contributing, not just through their money, but also engaging with the people that they are benefiting.
Yeah, Vinita Bali, thanks so much for saying that so eloquently, actually. I'm an agricultural economist with my PhD in agriculture, and I saw what small farmers in my fieldwork were going through even then, through always under the grip of money lenders who are hanging around trying to get them into a debt trap and eventually trying to take over their land. That's like an every annual phenomenon, and now it's absolutely crucial because they're not getting money for their crop, which they worked so hard for the last few months. Their families are in dire shape, and this 10 lakhs that has just come in, that'll be 100 farmers and their families, and maybe joint families. Maybe you're talking about, 500,000, more than that people. So, but do you find Vinita Bali, in this face-to-face aspect that we're talking about, of person-to-person? I like the way you phrase that as well. That people like to come forward when they know and they trust that their money is going to be used for what it's said to be used. Trust is a very important part, and that's where I feel this and Rangdeh are really important aspects of this campaign.
Absolutely, Dr. Roy, I think you've said it very well. I think when the act of giving is impersonal, you know, it's just about if I can afford to, I will write a check. The moment you engage with another individual, you know, the reason why people are sharing photographs that have moved them at this time of, you know, migrants walking with, you know, their little belongings on their, with them, with their little children. I think when people are moved, when people actually see the reality that most of us shut out because, you know, we are either too busy or our lives don't engage with these small and marginal farmers. When you can see it as an individual, when you can see the individual as a human being, when you say, thanks to these people, I am getting great food, then I think the whole relationship of contributing and giving changes. I think the whole sentiment is really about, you know, we all have to be a part of this because all of this actually impacts all of us.
विनीता जी, आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा. अगर हम आभार व्यक्त करना चाहते हैं अपने किसानों के लिए, जो हमारे अन्नदाता है, जिसके वजह से हमारे प्लेट्स में खाना आता है, तो जो ये इंटरेस्ट फ्री लोन होगा, ब्याज मुक्त लोन होगा किसानों के लिए, इसका महत्व जो रंग दिला रहा है इस इंटरवेंशन का, द इम्पोर्टेंस एंड द एम्फेसिस ऑन लोअरिंग द कॉस्ट ऑफ क्रेडिट, ये जरा बताइए.
आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा. अगर By definition, small and marginal farmers are those people जिनके पास पैसों की बहुत कमी है. You know, if they, that's why we call them marginal. You know, so actually they're also marginalized from society. So it's a very important word. अगर मुझसे कोई आके कहे कि ये आप पैसा ले लीजिए, ये 10,000 रुपए हैं आपके लिए, आपको जो ज़रूरत है, आपको बीज खरीदना है वो खरीदिए, आपको ट्रैक्टर किराए पे लेना है आप वो लीजिए, लेकिन हम ये चाहते हैं कि आप की जो खेती है एक हेक्टेयर की, दो हेक्टेयर की, उसमें जो भी आपको चाहिए आपके पास ये पैसा है, और आप चिंता मत कीजिए, जब आपकी फसल होगी, जब आपकी बिक्री होगी, जब सब कुछ होगा, तो आप ये जो लोन है वो वापस कर सकते हैं. आई थिंक जस्ट बींग एक्नॉलेज्ड, I think just being recognized for what you do, I think just being thanked for what you do. You know, I have interacted with some of these people, Nidhi. Like us, they have great pride in what they do. Like us, they believe in dignity. You know, like us, they really want to work hard and earn. Nobody wants anything free from us. So, जब ये इंटरेस्ट फ्री लोन उनको मिलता है, can you imagine the relief and the satisfaction कि भाई मेरे लिए भी किसी ने कुछ सोचा है, और मेरी सहूलियत के लिए जो किया है उसका मैं आभारी हूँ. And they actually worked doubly hard. मैं रंगदे से पूछ रही थी, in the 10-11 years of that they've been lending, you know, 96% of the loans have been returned, you know, which is frankly much higher than the NPAs we are seeing in, you know,
no, absolutely, Ms. Bali. I mean, and the, you know, I mean, it's the absolutely right. Thanks so much for being a part of this and encouraging us to do this. Thanks so much indeed.